Philadelphia 76ers are going in the free agency this Friday. They are eyeing